Tonight, there is a book that's being written, and you're the author. And the question will be asked, who are the Trojans? I learned a long time ago, never let anyone tell your story. Because they don't know who you are, they don't know where you came from, they don't know how hard you worked, they don't know the price that you paid to get here. They have no idea. So, I'm going to give you the opportunity tonight. You have the pen. First game, first play, you got the pen. What are you going to write about you? And finally, what are you going to write about Trojans?
I just pray that you would be with all the boys tonight as they compete. Lord, you've blessed them all with talent. Ask that they would use that talent to your honor and to your glory. Lord, just be with the players and the coaches, and just help all that they do magnify your name, Father. Just pray for safety for the players, Lord, and that you would just be honored in the way they compete tonight. It's in Jesus' name we pray.
Chapter of this book showed a tremendous amount of character, tremendous amount of courage. That's what championship teams are built up for. We got a long way to go. We got a lot of work, as you well know. Thank you. I'm so thankful our coaching staff is a part of a team like this that just kept fighting. There's nothing greater for a coach to have a team that fights.
Trojans are 1, 3, 2, 1,
Trojans!